$21,000 worth of loose change. That's just some of what's left behind by passengers at Detroit Metro Airport last year.
Unbelievable. But listen, that's nothing compared to the items that were confiscated by agents. Joanne Purton is here to break down a busy year for TSA agents. Joanne?
Yeah, certainly was, you guys. Whether it's, I forgot I had that in my bag, or shoot, that's not allowed. TSA has heard it all. Today, they showed off some of what they took from passengers.
When you consider TSA screened some 12 million passengers at Detroit Metro Airport last year, seeing a table like this may not surprise you. These are some of the most common prohibited items TSA confiscated from passengers last year. Yes, scissors, switchblades, and other knives and sharp blades.
We had thousands of pounds of these items detected last year at Detroit Metro.
6,500 pounds, in fact, of prohibited items. TSA spokesman Mike McCarthy says it slows things down when you show up with what you shouldn't, but they always give you options.
Putting it in checked luggage is the easiest one, or putting it back in your car, or handing it off to someone who's not traveling with you.
Last year, TSA discovered 48 firearms in carry-on luggage at Metro, about 10 more than the year before. Caught with one, and you'll likely be talking with local authorities and could be facing charges and a fine.
So the reminder to passengers is there's a right way and a wrong way to travel with a firearm.
He says if you're a lawful gun owner, check with your airline and then
pack that item in a hard-sided, locked container. It's unloaded. Declare it to the airline, and that'll travel down in the cargo area of the aircraft. You can retrieve it once you get to your destination from the airline.
All right, now, by the way, prohibited items are sent to the state of Michigan, and you won't get them back. As for unclaimed change, well, that's sent to the U.S. Treasury, so consider it a donation, I guess. As for other things you mistakenly leave behind, that's what the lost and found is for. You can call and check if they have your stuff, you guys.
Pretty unbelievable.
$21,000
in loose change. I wish I had that in my couch. Well, TSA.